this piece is approximately 9 feet long in its flat woven form, and it's composed of 5 panels that have been sewn together. Right here, you can see 2 panels that have been sewn together, and this is a very important edge with the piece. You're gonna see. So we're going to unroll this, and remove the piece from the bag. Then you're going to need to unroll the piece. It's been folded so that 3 panels are on the top and 2 panels are underneath. And that's the way you need to unroll it. Markers, one down here at the very bottom that says number 2, one here that says number 3, bottom spot. And up here, number 1. And then we have the top loop right here. Now, from the top loop, there is this black cord. Okay? This cord goes through spot number 1. You see here that there's a little loop. It's hard to see probably with the black on black. I can just poke my finger through there. See this spot right here? It's number 1, and this is where you're going to put the cord from the top. You're going to put it, lace it through here.
So is that, so this is like specific for your
space, not for your
space.
Then here, this is spot number 3. This is the bottom spot, not in terms of the whole piece, but in terms of how we're installing the piece. And it's got a cord here, and it goes through spot number 2. And here, again, there's a loop, there's a hole right here. So we'll put this through. So we have this cord and we have this cord, and they have to get tied together. Okay. Now this one will tie right down at the bottom. This one, the knot is here, and that is where you're supposed to tie them together. So that there will be a cord this long here in between these 2 spots. So you could do an overhand knot, you can do a square knot. You just want it to be very secure. And I like overhand knots the best, so I think that's what I'll just go ahead and do. So I'll take the 3 cords together. So that's all tightened up. So then we go, we're ready to hang it from the hanging loop. We're going to put in the box a whole lot of cord. So depending on how much you need for your ceiling, you can do that. You can then remove this, connect this in there, and then hang the piece. So I'm going to hang this now. On our ceiling here in the gallery. Now, this is where the two panels and three panels that I was talking about are important, because here is the two panels, and this crease is important to make this space. Here at the top, this flips over a little bit. You see there's a space here that goes all the way through. So you smooth that out so you get a nice crease here. There you have it. So just by having those different points connected, they're going to fall, the piece is going to fall pretty much into place. And then you can remove very carefully. You'll need to cut these zip ties out of the piece. That's done. If you've got questions, problems, give us a call.